relaxing of how my mother told me a story once when I was in bed after she found me smoking weed. She came into my room and cried and then held me and held me saying, "How could you?" And she put my head on her chest and held me the way movie stars do. And it seemed like a movie, a thing out of a dream. And then she left, and I went back to sleep. It was dark, and all I remember is the nightlight that was in the shape of a crayon box. And now looking at it, while I was stoned, I would see pyramids coming out of it, lights flashing, things falling out of it, pyramids forming and crashing and breaking and spiraling in circles. And now, when I close my eyes, I see static and things shifting. I see mercury flying across my eyes. And I don't ever see just pure black. I see hallucinations, visions, angels coming down. Things possessing me. Static, much like a broken TV, but constant and always there. When I'd watch a scary movie, I'd tell my dad, I'd ask him, "How do I fall asleep tonight?" And he would tell me, "Just say, I love you."